After the prayers, everyone will remain standing for a gun salute, and that will end today's proceedings.